A former UT tennis coach accused of accepting bribes to get a student into the university appeared in court today. Cameras caught Michael Center leaving court. He was released on $50,000 bond. Center is accused of accepting $100,000 in bribes to get a student into UT by recruiting that student for the tennis team.